Run it.
Yo,
welcome to day 3, Napa Valley.
Yo. So we've been kicking it in wine country today. It's been pretty nice.
Not bad. We were over at the Coppola
Estate.
We actually sat in the car that Sonny got whacked in on the New Jersey interstate. Can you believe that shit?
Yeah, it's a Citroen. Who knew?
Brought tears to my. How could they do that to my baby?
What was the
boy?
Fuel mileage on that car?
I don't know, but all I'm thinking is, why the fuck would these Italian gangsters drive around in a fucking French car? What's that about?
This is quite confusing, but however, I mean.
Suicide doors and everything, bro.
Those are trying times.
Suicide
doors.
So guys, let's talk about something that's a little bizarre today. We were in Napa.
Can we talk about the muffins first, though?
Let's talk about muffins. Jake, why don't you take us through the muffins?
I mean, this guy, I'm sitting outside, minding my own business, and all of a sudden, guy brings over muffins that are fresh out of the oven.
They were so fucking hot, you couldn't even pick them up.
These are some hot muffins. I mean,
hot like stolen, we mean fresh out the oven.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's not like they fell off the back of the truck or anything. I mean, these are legitimately baked muffins.
So you don't have to worry about getting like a food poisoning off of that. It's totally good.
Well, we don't know. We'll see.
All right.
We need to pull the van over, then we'll.
I mean, I ate the muffin. I start hallucinating.
Speaking of the van, our fucking van is infested with ants.
Overrun.
Welcome to
we
Napa.
Parked our van underneath a tree tonight, and now there are a million ants in it.
These ants, they mean business.
Are there really? Actually, I hadn't heard that yet. Seriously?
Are you serious, Greg?
Yeah. You didn't know that? Fuck yeah, dude. This
ants
everywhere.
You're
going
to go in the van tonight, and
I have a phobia
of things crawling on me and whatnot. So
I always think the shit crawling on me.
Yeah, well, tonight is the truth.
Well, the weird thing is, tonight it's not going to be Jared. all right, so let's talk about Napa. Let's talk about how hard it is to get alcohol in Napa, which you wouldn't expect.
And batteries and cigarettes.
Yeah, there's a few things.
Here's
in Napa
the thing.
That you can't get.
Here's the thing.
Napa wasn't on Oregon Trail. Let's not forget that.
No, I mean.
Listen, wine country tourists know this. If you're in downtown Napa, you can't buy alcohol. You have to go to the wineries, and you certainly can't buy cigarettes.
They're smart.
East Coast people.
These people know what they're doing.
All right. Sorry.
I don't want to interrupt you.
Guys, we're at 2:35. This is our longest rant already.
Let's talk
about the show.
Okay.
Let's get about a minute on the show and then some parting thoughts.
Standing for your
growing internet fan base.
Standing ovation.
I'm not kidding either. I mean, I can't make this stuff
up. We played at a fucking opera house, and let's just say Brooklyn took over Napa tonight.
It was a subdued picture show, but yet I came across as a full-on.
The people love what we do, and they showed it at the end with a standing ovation.
Yeah, they got up out their seats, and they showed love to what was good.
Yeah, the fat rich people actually bothered to get up.
Don't
their
say
ass.
Fat rich. I mean, these people are slim as well. I mean, it's not like they don't.
Some
work
of them.
Out
are. Some of, there was some.
Well,
ladies.
There's a shitload of calories in wine.
Wine doesn't put it on the gut the way the beard does.
Yeah.
Oh man, we could go about that for hours.
So,
parting thought for the day.
I won't say this.
Parting thought for the day. I think Chris has got that one tonight. I mean, what's your
parting thought for the day? Is you know what? Northern California loves the picture, and the picture loves Northern California.
Oh wow!
I'm telling you,
great send off.
That's a send off right there. I mean, that's an immaculate send off.
And also, peace to Brett and Mimi.
Scarecrow wine is
divine.
You know it.
Yeah.
All right.
And keep an eye out for the Tin Man.
The Tin Man, if we could say it in French.
Monsieur Etain?
Something like that.
I'll do it.
It's the finest wine in Napa Valley. I'm talking about it.
We're not even kidding.
All right.
That's the way the picture rolls.
It's because of the soil.
Good night, everybody. Night 3.
Sulfur in the soil.
Oh.